at 3, when you're living in a group home or assisted living facility, all the days can just blend together during a pandemic. But ABC Action News reporter Robert Boyd shows us there's a group making sure these residents and their caregivers aren't forgotten.
For Charlie, it appears like any other day. But what he doesn't realize is that he and the staff at Isabella Group Home are about to get quite the surprise.
When someone shows up and loves on you a little bit, it feels good.
Gary Hartfield represents Empower Florida. During the pandemic, they created the Big Give Back program, where they drop off donated treats, gifts, and supplies to group homes and assisted living facilities.
They're pretty closed off to the rest of the community, so we thought this was a great way to give back and to just show that we love you and that we care.
Anna Cockrell has been a caregiver with the Isabella Group Home since they opened in 2009. She said, it's nice to be noticed.
Oh my God, it is just like, we're so excited. We were just like looking out through that window right there. And when we saw the cars, like, oh my God, here they come. Looking at the pie.
Anna said, with this group, something as simple as donating a pie can bring so much joy.
All of them love desserts. How he looked at that pie, it needs to be cut right there.
These caregivers understand local businesses are under their own stress. It means a lot that they still made room in their budgets and hearts to donate.
Just to show some appreciation for all of your hard work.
Way to go, guys. Way to go. Keep doing what you're doing. Oh, my God. You will make, like, everybody happy.
In St. Pete, Robert Boyd, ABC Action News.